Livestock on the move in Ethiopia, through pastures hit by a lack of rain and overgrazing by cattle escaping the growing drought in neighbouring Kenya and Somalia. This is the Horn of Africa, a region already in crisis, and it's only the start of the traditionally lean season. Children hungry, even parents emaciated. Some of the estimated 8 million people affected by the drought sweeping one of the most vulnerable corners of the world.
This is an area of Africa that is often suffers from drought, and when drought occurs, it impacts the nutrition of children. And so we are concerned that children will suffer from malnutrition as a result. They are more susceptible to disease. And in these situations previously, we've seen mortality rates for children increase. And so we want to get into the area early so that we can address the needs, particularly of the children.
The trek for water is growing longer, and the next rains, if they come, aren't due until April. Even so, the situation is expected to worsen before then. UNICEF is appealing for $16 million to fund life-saving emergency relief, clean water, nutrition support, and measles immunization.
We will be conducting an emergency campaign to get immunizations for measles.
By intervening now, early in the season, UNICEF wants to give women and children affected by this drought, including 1.5 million children under the age of five, a greater chance of survival. This is Rachel Bonham Carter reporting for UNICEF. For every child, advance humanity.